Good morning, gang, or whenever you're watching this. I am down at the bay right now. Just got back from Circle K. Got my coffee refill. Sitting on one of these wonderful little swings. I don't know if you can see it. Probably not getting it in the frame there, but just one of those swings that... there we go. I think you can see that. The only thing it needs is I'm so disorganized right now. This little holder right here for your drink. And then it would be perfect. Oh, there's the bay right there. Yep, beautiful, lovely water. I'll just sit you there instead of looking at my stupid mug. You can look at the water. Your boat over there, the boat dock. Those people own over there. That must be nice. As you can see, it's kind of a cloudy day. A little bit of a breeze, and it's a mild 70, I would say. Supposed to get up to 74 today. Anyway, went over and got a replacement for my net. Oh, there's somebody on a speedboat. Got a replacement for my net. My crabbing net, and I think this will be a little bit better. The weld or whatever it is on the net part, for some reason was kind of loose. I'm going, okay, I want something that's going to be a little bit more sturdy. So went back and exchanged it, and hopefully this one will do better. If not, I'll just keep on looking. I need a shorter net also. I got a big 48-inch pole for it. So that's for long, that's for when I'm doing like necking, which is where you throw the line out and pull it in and then catch the crab in the net. Might need a shorter one for stuff like on the kayak and everything. Anyway, trying to think where I want to go for lunch coming up. Usually like once a month I'll go out to lunch at a nice place. New place that I've never been. There's two places. There's one in this little town called Lynn Haven outside of Panama City, and it's called Po Folks, and it serves Southern cuisine. And if you look it up on the internet, just type in Po Folks, P-O-F-O-L-K-S. It's really funny. Read their menu. Very, very Southern, just fun. Just fun place, but it looks like it serves pretty good food and a lot of Southern stuff that I've never tried. Another place called Granny Cantrell's here in Panama City. And they have like a Southern buffet, like a breakfast buffet, and I think they have a dinner buffet, but I'm looking forward to the breakfast buffet. But all kinds of Southern types of food and just good stuff. So I'm not sure which one I want to go to. If anybody's gone, if anybody's down here in the South and has gone to either one, go ahead and leave me a comment. Let me know exactly which one you think I should try. Here, let's look at that boat dock over there again. Maybe we can see another boat. Yeah, so I'm going to go home after this. I just got down here, so I'll probably spend about, I don't know, maybe 20 minutes, 30 minutes down here just rocking and looking at the water and thinking about stuff. I do have a review that I shot that I need to edit, so I'll probably go ahead and do that and watch like another episode or few. I'm addicted to The Blacklist with James Spader, so yeah, looking forward to seeing some more episodes of that. And let's see, today is Wednesday. May play a little Slay the Spire. If you haven't seen that game, look it up on Steam. Very addictive, very cool. Pretty easy to catch on, but very difficult to master. At least it is for me. All right, so that's all. You guys have a wonderful, freaking awesome day. Join me on Old Nerd Reviews on Friday for the live stream. That's 5 p.m. Central. And then new review coming out tomorrow on the old Nerd Reviews channel. And I will leave you at that. You guys have a good one. Talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.